bomb? Not yet, but I'm almost done. I'm having my father revise it. What? Oh no! Oh no, she's dead! I have to call her father!
She deserved to die. She's the real enemy here.
What did she ever do to you?
Don't trip. Shut up before I kill you too.
Your daughter is dead. Come by, please. Your daughter died. Kelly was stabbed. I'm sorry I couldn't do anything.
I'm a cop. What did the suspect look like?
I don't know. He was wearing a mask.
I can't do anything. Sorry, I'm off duty.
Well, you're a cop. It's your duty.
It's 10. I'm sorry. Bye.
The justice system is broken. I will not let these hooligans get away with the life of my daughter.
Jim. These criminals killed my daughter. Now we will doom them and destroy their lives.
I will create a bomb using acetone and hydrogen peroxide. No! I will not let you make a bomb out of hydrogen peroxide and acetone. I already have acetone. And hydrogen peroxide. You cannot stop me, superhero. I'll chase you down.
Oh no! Keep coming!
I tied him up.
Help me, Sir Ethan, the superhero!
That Ethan is always playing the superhero. I should be the hero for once. The Brugarius, the new hero around town.
Late name, dude.
I don't care. Your outfit is a mess. Get good plus ratio.
No, dude.
I'm the Rocket!
God, who told them about hydrogen peroxide and acetone? They need to go to jail because there are real consequences to performing these actions. I would report them as a good civilian.